Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to disconnect Gmail account from your mobile legends, and this method works for all Android and iOS platforms because I saw these steps by using Google Play Games mobile application, and this app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, how to do it? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, install this Google Play Games application via Google Play Store. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. And this app is ready to use. So now in this homepage section, you can press this profile icon and it is placed at the bottom of fourth one. So if you get any notifications, just click to close it. And it shows my profile name. And followed by it shows on Gmail ID. So here you can choose any one of the Gmail ID, which means that which Gmail ID account you want to remove from mobile legends, and this is for your choice. So once you select it, just press this vertical 3-dot icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner, and then go to settings. So now it shows some settings, but you can scroll down. So here you can click to open this option, delete play games account and data, and it is placed under the your data section. So and then you can see, so it shows some gaming applications, and these applications are used my Gmail account informations. So here you can locate that mobile legends and then simply press delete option followed by that any game, and it asks for confirmation. So you can press permanently delete option. So once you select this option, your Gmail account is successfully disconnected from mobile legends. So this is the way you can easily delete your mobile legends account from your Gmail ID. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.